Okay, guys, give her a round of applause.